something like that? Are you planning on that?
Well, there are different ways to go about it. The reawakening, as you call it, of a society or of a human being. And I think music is a great tool to do that. Different people have different ways to do it. Some say it outright with political statements. Boldly, like Shahzad did, and that was a fabulous thing that he did. And I think my way of working is more sublime and on the coarse spiritual level through my music than the on-surface political hardcore statements.
Yeah, I mean, I completely agree that everybody has their own way of influencing others.
But I recently did sing a national song for a project, and in future, I mean, there's no harm in singing directly motivational songs. I mean, anything that pumps people up for something good, for something positive, in whatever means is good.
And I just heard that there was a song called Asman.
Yeah.
That has a lot of the motivation thing as well, right?
I had written that song for a girl who was 16 years old and was suffering from cancer. And a friend of mine had taken me to see her, meet her, because she was a fan. And after I met her, I came back and wrote that song in 10 minutes and sent her a rough demo recording of that.
Wow.
And luckily, she's mashallah very healthy now and survived. And so that song was primarily written for her.
That is excellent. I mean, that is a wonderful approach. I mean, logo un logo ko qadar hoti hai zindagi ki jo log us words pe pahunch jate hain usko khone ki, and doing something for kids and even adults, I mean, that's an amazing, exceptional job. I mean, we're really proud of you for that. So just before the concert on Sunday, so I was there when you guys were doing the sound check, and I heard you sing the first verse of I don't know if it's called the verse or not, but the first part of that Indian song Kora Kagaz. And I mean, I believe that you have an exceptional voice, mashallah, and that reminded me of a news that I heard, that an Indian newspaper kind of gave you a title of Kishore Ki Awaz.
I have been compared with Kishore Da, but I really think that I'm no match with his voice. The kind of singer that he was, the kind of projection and the vocal quality that he had, I can't even come close to him. But I would say that initially I was, I've been so inspired by him. He's been such a huge inspiration. Most of my singing, most of it did sound like, but recently I have drifted my style towards my own kind of style, and I've the kind of music that I'm doing is less filmy, old school filmy, and it's more our own Pakistani traditional folk and classical inspired music. So, you know, that's how an artist evolves. You have to come up with your own singing style and your own identity.
Yeah, I think you're right, because aap jab ek गाने को सुनते सुनते बड़े होते हैं तो समवर्ट आपके थोड़ा सा ट्रेंड उसी तरफ चला जाता है. Tell us something about, like, even before becoming a star, koi aisi story aapki life mein, koi aisa incident that had a big impact on your life and it completely changed your life, or kabhi na?
Many of them, there were many incidents like this, but initially when I was young, you know, when you're younger, you're emotional and you get hurt easily and you have lesser control over yourself, over your emotions, and you're very impulsive. And I always converted my negative energies to doing something positive as a reaction. Ki acha main ab talk karke dikhaunga. So you know, like once there was an event happening at the hotel that I used to work in as a portrait artist, and it was a huge ball, and only like the rich elite was invited there. And a fashion show was happening, and I was very fond of like actually walking into a ball and a fashion show. But since I wasn't invited, I didn't have the money to pay for the ticket, so I couldn't enter inside. The guard stopped me, and I thought to myself that one day all of these people will come and buy tickets for me and come to listen to me at a ball. So then eventually that happened. I mean, so that reaction wasn't self-destructive. Uska response I was constructive.
No, that's a very big achievement ke aap kabhi kisi aur ke liye darwaze pe khade hote hain, then aap ek dream karte hain aur usko phir achieve karte hain. It's a big achievement. So movies mein aane ka koi plan hai?
Bas inshallah jaldi aap dekhiye.
Acha, that is amazing. I mean, we didn't know about it. There was just a blunt question jo maine bas aise dekha tha. So that's a good news for us. So, mashallah, now you are a married person, and we've heard that your fiance was, I mean, a long time fiance. So how long were you engaged for?
Well, we were engaged for about a year or so, uh-huh. But we were seeing each other for longer than that.
So she was a friend of yours before?
Yeah.
That's excellent. I mean, wish you all the best in your married life. Or, just like any other interview, koi aisa message hamare liye yahan par Bay Area ke liye khas taur pe.
Well, I would like to say that, I mean, education, being educated and being progressive is the only way that you can survive and help yourself with, and everything around you with. And your main focus should be to acquire as much knowledge as you can, and in this regard, I think because this area has Pakistanis who are engineers mostly, mm-hmm. So I think I do feel proud about that fact, and I would like to request all the Pakistani community that they should support each other rather than doing things otherwise. And whenever somebody takes a good initiative, you should always be supportive, support that to the max, and put your children in the best schools possible, mm-hmm. So that these children, I mean, can grow and do something that their parents are proud of.
Right. I think one message that I kind of pick up from everyone as well is that education is the key. And I think you guys are doing a good job. Milkar aap log jis tarah se promote karte hain wahan Pakistan mein bhi logon ko padhai ki taraf aane ke liye, and helping all these charities and all, that's an exceptional job. I think that is what we need right now, and you guys are doing a tremendous job. So we all want to thank you all for doing that, and thank you so much, Ali. Wish you all the best in your career.
Are we having some fun now? अब बुलाए छह लोगों की नहीं ले 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 ये तू बोल।